Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. The Conquest of Happiness is Bertrand Russell's recipe for good living. First published in 1930, it predates the current obsession with self-help by decades. Leading the reader step by step through the causes of unhappiness and the personal choices, compromises and sacrifices that may lead to the final, affirmative conclusion of the happy man, this is popular philosophy, or even self-help, as it should be written. It's a wonderful read. With great insight and in-depth study of human behavior, the author identifies what makes a man happy or unhappy. And the solutions he offers are practicable and easy to adopt if one wants. It's a must-read for all book lovers and for those who are interested in the study of human character. I give this book 5 stars not because I agree with everything Russell says, but because I disagree with most of it. Reading this book only makes me more sure of what I believe in regards to happiness. Insightful and lovely reflections of a genius on happiness, hashtag must read. Finding our anchors that genuinely give us gratefulness and zest for life is what matters. Top 2 lessons to remember. 1. Graceful accepting of an objective life, however counterintuitive it may be. 2. I will only put my favorite colors on my canvas. The rationalist par excellence Bertrand Russell elaborates on the conquest of happiness in a transitioning society, staged on the so-felt struggle between religious morality of the Western world and the growing personal freedom we nowadays often take for granted. The individual faces, of one's own volition, a personal quest for happiness, unshackled from the demerits of Christianity and the ambiguity of societal ill-defined morality. How is one to ensure a happy life? A pleasant read, especially pointed towards the critical-minded folk. Factual and concise, but nonetheless enjoyable.